Hello. I know you. I mean, not you you, the collective you. Whatever the collective is for a superhero.
I'm starting to think they're doing this on purpose. Lost satellite signal again. Word is we're not going to see any... Another one of our friendly neighborhood Spider-Men? Welcome to the party. Dig in. There's enough cake for everyone.
It's not sarcasm. He isn't capable of sarcasm.
Well, she's right. I'm Blake. This is my associate, Ms. Radcliffe. We represent an independent think tank, working with the CDC, troubleshooting agency, for particular kinds of trouble. Like Mount Vernon, Iowa last summer. You didn't hear about what happened there. That's my point. We're a long-term goal-oriented organization. Our role here is to maintain a scientific overview of the situation, not to intervene. And that's what we've been doing. Not intervening. Maintaining a scientific overview of the situation, despite continuing setbacks that someone with a high-risk skill set might be better aligned to deal with.
He means you. And I'm sure I didn't need to say that bit. Those things, those monsters, they're tearing up our perimeter. I mean, actually tearing it up and carrying it off. This has the potential to be bad on so many levels.
On multiple levels.
A flight of superheroes? A fray?
We're done here.